This weekend's international segment with the portfolio of Beata Pozniak, the lovely Polish actress model who has a dream. She wants to export her great success to Hollywood. She's one of Poland's top models and most popular actresses. Her name is Beata Pozniak, and now she has her sights set on achieving the same success here in the U.S.
I wanted to see on my own eyes how does it work here in this famous Hollywood.
Pozniak got her first taste of Hollywood in Oliver Stone's critically acclaimed film, JFK. She played Lee Harvey Oswald's wife, Marina. It was a role Beata wanted so badly, and she went so far as to dress the part for the audition.
I came in as Marina Oswald, and I also sent a picture of me as Marina Oswald. So when the Oliver Stone production company received the picture, they were thinking, which one is Marina, which one is she? It was so close.
Shoot the president.
Did he talk to you?
What did he tell you?
Did he shoot the president?
Come on, what did he tell you?
Did he shoot the president, Marina?
Did he not shoot anyone? Did he shoot the good man, good husband?
She says that Lee is not sexually adequate. Now, at the age of 24, he rents a small room in Dallas under the alias, often with Lee about many things.
You told him that!
You must stop this with his family!
I love Lee, and I sorry him.
Oswald becomes chummy with the white Russian community of Dallas, all rabid anti-communists. It's odd. The Oswalds are introduced to Janet and Bill Williams. It's through Janet Williams in October 63.
I have too much facts, and facts tell me that Lee shot Kennedy.
After they kept her locked away for 2 months surrounded by federal people, they taught her how to answer.
I would like to thank the Warren Commission.
You are here now, Marina. You are in the United States. I am Lee Harvey.
But you know what? You never want me learning English, Dad. You are here now in the United States. You never want me to go work. You never want me to go out. I want you alone here. You stay here with the children. I like a dog, like a...
You are not a dog. I do not treat you like a dog, Marina.
I'm lost, like in a...
You are not lost. I give you freedom. You have friends here.
I love them.
Marina.
Stop. Are you ashamed that you...
Russian.
Are you ashamed that you married a Russian?
I am not ashamed. I want to marry. I thought I married a lady. Yeah, that's it. Come on, hit me, yes. I thought I married a lady. You're acting like a peasant.
Oh, so this is my American dream, da? Yeah, I came here. I could have stayed in Russia, you know.
Well, why don't you stay in Russia? Why didn't you go back to Russia? I'll stay here with the children. You go back to Russia, huh?
Daya,
this is what you want to do, huh?
Daya,
JFK led to other roles for Beata. She recently played a woman who helps lead an uprising during the Russian Revolution in an episode of the Young Indiana Jones Chronicles.
Andy, what are you doing here?
Trying to stop you from getting killed. Don't go.
We're not pulling out now.
Not very often you also get roles written for, like, powerful women. So that was a nice challenge for me.
Pozniak also finds working away from her native country a challenge. She says the transition was not easy, but coming to America was worth taking the chance.
I'm still very excited about the opportunities one can have